Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "The hour will not occur until a man passing by another man's grave will say, 'Would that I had been in his place.'" Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7230.